Hey guys, welcome back to another video, hitting you with a double upload today. Here's a great game that I've loved for years, and I actually wanted to play on the channel for a long time now, but, I couldn't, but it was just recently added on, PS Plus, so, we're gonna be playing this. Let me check the options real quick. I love this game, by the way, but the problem is I haven't played it in years. And I mean, like, years. So, in the year Granddad died, I'm supposed to choose. Wait, what? Okay, so it looks like this is gonna be a long game. We had the worst flood since 1998. Greg got trapped on top of a doghouse. Power was out for 2 days. Casey Hartley, I think I'm saying that correctly, came by in his dad's boat. And I left when I saw him. Granddad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories and quoted them to himself in the hospital bed. They went looking for the gods. What? There's three choices. What's their choice again? They went looking for and died in lonely places. On his last day, he sat up suddenly and stared bug-eyed through the window at the old parking lots, at the old empty mill, at the old trains, at the old playground. This one, sure. At the old empty mill, windows half busted out. He turned to my dad, eyes still wide. "This house is haunted," he said, and died. Oh, what? Well, this is great. I mean, I didn't expect a party or anything, but I figured someone would be here. Welcome, May. Historic Possum Springs. Oh, I can step on things? Well, when did they put this up? Possum Springs has never looked more falsely advertised. Okay. Must be such a relief to payphone companies that Possum Springs get zero cell reception. It'd be cool to call my parents if some jerk old took the time to actually rip it off. Who steals a phone? Fiasco Fox, you are too dreamy. Oh, I saw her face. Who the frick are you? I don't wanna. No. Excuse me, but where is it? It's 10:45, it's closed. Not a lot of folks getting off the last bus to Possum Springs these days. Just you. Crap.
What? Thank you.